Okay.
Oh shit! Oh shit! Okay, let's go. Okay, where? Okay, that way.
Not long after the last video ended, but part of it got cut out, unfortunately. I thought it was recording. But this is basically the last stand. You get to the radio tower, and it is about what you'd expect.
No, 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 no. You're not getting me now, Freddy's. I'm on my way out of here, motherfuckers!
You get there and it's broken down, but someone hears you on the radio and says they're gonna come and rescue you.
You're not getting me now. No, 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 no. You're not getting me now. You're not getting me now. Never, never.
You just have to live. Apparently, until they get here. It's been a fun game. The second half definitely feels a lot less polished than the first half. Like, they started to run out of time, and there's some areas that are kind of just there.
Hey!
Nothing really to explore.
Over here!
They just have no time to build
all
of
them.
Still one of my favorite
VR
games.
Hello! Hello! Over here! Guys, I'm
maybe
over
not
here.
As good as raw data.
Yeah!
Super
oh
high.
Oh my god! Finally! Finally! I'm out
it's
of
good.
Here! Little closer, guys! Little closer! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh!
Oh, too close.
And that's the ending.
Well, thanks for watching. Fun game. A little short for the price tag, but I got it on sale at least. Have a good night. Start.